Beware my rancorous talons. They move to surround us. They will feel my rancorous claws. Point me toward our enemies. Bow to me! Why have you summoned me? I shall find them.
Armor ready. Charge!
Yes!
This better be worth my time. Be there shortly. Everyone has a price.
Ready for the hunt!
We lost a bill pad.
I bring darkness. I fear nothing. Our time has come. How do they taste? For our plan! I sensed that location. Who shall I kill? My rancor seeks flesh. You will not escape! Your command? I will do as I please. You called?
Reporting. Target acquired. Yes. Will do.
That is the Imperial Governor's stronghold. His lifeless body will send a message to the Emperor. The use of Dark Force powers against his army should convince the Emperor it would be wise to leave Dathomir.
Claws. my Rancor's talons. Bow to me!
Will get out through my ransom. Your demands will be met.
My message will be sent, written in your blood.
That worked out well for you. Now it is time for you to hold up your end of the bargain.
I will unlock the secrets of the artifact.
This is a mistake, Tyler. She will betray you as soon as she gets what she wants.
This is a chance we have to take. She can access the artifact and uncover its secrets. Once my plans are set in motion, you can have the pleasure of killing her.
We are victorious.
Transmission on your private channel.
Impossible! How did you find me?
Of course, I was aware that you had taken Jabba's comnode on Salukami. Tapping into it to reach you was trivial.
I shouldn't be surprised that you were able to track me down.
I see you've risen quickly in the Imperial ranks. With the way the Empire treats non-humans, I'm surprised you're not commanding a garbage scow somewhere.
My capabilities have proven more than enough to inspire the Emperor's tolerance. Ironic that you were once one of the Academy's most promising students. Now, you're an outcast, and foolish enough to try and pay your way attacking Imperial holdings.
I took nothing that the Empire wasn't going to lose to the Rebels anyway. Watch me too closely, Thrawn, and you will not like what I have to show you.
A clumsy threat, Tiber. And an empty one. You may be king among your little cadre of bandits, but you will soon provoke a response beyond your capacity to comprehend. Consider this warning a courtesy from an old friend.
Your crumbling empire and its aging admirals may find they have their hands full with the Zahn Consortium this time around, Thrawn. You'd think a tactical genius such as yourself would see that coming.
What I see is a petty criminal who will be destroyed the moment he rises from the sludge and attracts the attention of the Empire.